So now, two on, nobody out. Price lines the first pitch he sees into center field, base hit. Maddox will score easily. The Tennessee first baseman comes through as he has time and time again. Scott Price, the junior from Leesville, South Carolina, drives in his 11th run of the season, which ties him for second on the club, and Tennessee has the early lead 1-0 here in the bottom of the first against Missouri. Moberg at third, Stewart at second. Pitch line in the air into center field. That'll get down and roll. One run is in. Here comes another. Viley takes the wide turn at first and retreats to the bag with a clutch two-out base hit for Tennessee. Driving in runs 11 and 12 on the season, the junior comes through in the clutch, and it's the Volunteers 3, Tigers nothing in the bottom of the first. Maddox even with the bag at third as Godley works to the left-handed batter who sends a lazy fly ball into center field. Biley charging, makes a diving effort and the catch. Wormsley shows bunt, safety squeeze. Bunt gets down, there's one play for the pitcher. It's to first. You score the sacrifice, 1-3. RBI for Wormsley, his seventh, as Smart scores without issue. And it's Tennessee 4, Missouri nothing, as the Volunteers get back on the board. Pitch to the plate. Bouncing ball up the middle. Over with it is Simcox. Stands on second. Fires to first. Score the double play. 6-3. Hello win column. Hello complete game. Hello shutout. Zack Godley. Tennessee blanks the Tigers of Missouri. Final score. Vols 4, Missouri nothing. This is Tennessee baseball.